What makes our program unique or is the amount of critical care that we do. It is far more than the usual program and the EMS program. There's only one other program like it in the country. The resident response vehicle is a unique aspect of our EMS education. What we strive for in emergency medicine is a good mixture of education as well as the interpersonal stuff. And so what I mean by that is that the residents get along real well with each other, and that they have although they're being educated and it's hard work, they're having a good time doing it. I think a reason someone would want to do their residency here as opposed to someplace else, it has the big town type hospitals, two big hospitals, but a kind of a smaller town feel. You're not driving in an hour to work every day, you're not having to pay for parking, that sort of thing. It's nice that the downtown area has the barbecue cook-offs every year, they have the art fair every year, so they enjoy those sort of things. And you have enough things to do to keep them interested, like Miller Auditorium, the theaters up in Schoolcraft, those sort of thing. It makes it for a nice place to live and a nice place to get educated.